The most common school of thought for saddle height is that you match your inseam or your heel to your sit bones with your pedal to your saddle height, and that should be done in your riding shoes. So effectively, when you sit on your saddle and you put your heel on the pedal, it should be fully extended, which means that when you put your foot or the ball of your foot in the proper pedal cleat position, then you'll have a slight kink to your knee.